The ACLU is suing the town of Knightstown over its Christmas display. Now, the decoration in question is a Latin cross on the large tree that sits in the town square every year. The lawsuit claims the cross is the best-known symbol of Christianity and therefore a violation of the First Amendment. The ACLU also opposes tax dollars being used to maintain that display.